graphic there. I put up on the screen, this is the hard part for centers, especially for centers that accepted the Medicaid expansion, have expanded coverage for poor people and elderly people, low-income people, dropped 26% in Medicaid spending in the next decade, dropped 35% over the next 20 years in Medicaid spending. The president and others have been saying, this is not a cut in Medicaid, we're just slowing the rate of growth. But if you're in one of those Medicaid expansion states and you look at that drop, you think, how do I sell that?
And let's talk about why this is so hard, which explains why these numbers are there. And that is because most of the ideas that have widespread Republican support for healthcare are not ideas that increase the number of people with insurance by a large number. That's the heart of this, and that's been true for many, many years, is that their ideas are not going to, and it's the problem they're trying to solve, the problem that the